jailed for a DUI.
When my blood results came back, I had no alcohol in my system, nothing, except for my epilepsy medication.
Then the seizures started again.
I said to myself, if I don't plead guilty, I will die in jail.
Today on News 8 at 5.